Hey guys, so it's me, Alyssa, or Blue Dress Beauty, and today I'm going to be doing a high school makeup tutorial. This is the second installment in my back to school series. I hope that you guys enjoy this video, and if you liked it, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and let me know if you have any other requests for videos down below. So if you want to see how I got this look, then just keep watching. I'm starting off by packing a shimmery nude color onto my eyelid using the e.l.f. Professional eyeshadow brush.
Where the church bells ring and strong love grows. She grew up good, she grew up slow, like American honey.
Next, I'm going in with a really nice bronze color, and I'm using the same brush. I'm doing this because I just want the eye color to be concentrated right where it is, and I'm going to blend this out later so you don't have to be perfect with it. Next, I'm going in with the same brush and packing a dark brown color into kind of the inner V, and I'm going to blend everything out with a fluffy blending brush.
Steady as a preacher, a week. Couldn't wait to get going, but wasn't quite ready. So when I sing, pure and sweet, American honey.
Next, I'm going in with my Revlon Photo Ready Liquid Eye Pin, and this is just a felt-tipped eye pin, so it's really easy for beginners. I'm just applying this in a somewhat thick line to my upper lash line, just to kind of define it and make my eyelashes look a little bit bigger.
Whisper blowing in the wind, calling out my name like a long-lost friend.
Now I'm going in with my Maybelline The Falsies Volume Express Flared Mascara, and I'm going to be applying this generously to my top and bottom lashes.
Get caught in the race of this crazy life, trying to be everything can make you lose your mind. I just wanna go back in time. American honey, yeah. There's a wild, wild whisper blowing in the wind, calling out my name.
Now that the eyes are done, let's move on to lips. I'm going to be applying my Maybelline Baby Lips, and this is in the shade 25 Pink Punch. It's a really pretty hot pink color, but it doesn't come off as hot pink on your lips, though, so that is a really good thing. I'm just gonna apply this. And that's the finished makeup look. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this high school makeup tutorial. And if you guys have any requests for future makeup tutorials that you want me to do, then just leave them down below. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye!